Preparing Pozol, a recipe sponsored by Dixie Crystals. Grab the complete recipe at DixieCrystals.com. The pozol recipe only requires 3 ingredients: masarina and cacao, plus water to create a delightful cacao masa. The pozol recipe dates from pre-Columbian times, and it is a drink that is a tradition in the Mexican South. Pozol is a quintessential drink that is very popular in the states of Chiapas and Tabasco. Typically, this drink in the past didn't have sugar, but after the colonization, sugar started being added. So today we are making a syrup using Dixie Crystals, light brown sugar, vanilla, cinnamon, and water. The syrup comes together in just a few minutes and is the perfect complement to the cacao and the maize. But best of all is that it preserves well for a long time. Now let's get ready to prepare the pozol. Make sure you have very clean hands because the process includes mixing with your hands. This is the classic way of making it, but you can use your electric mixer too. Sweeten with the syrup and then use a molinillo to mix. Add enough ice and of course, use a jicarita because that is the classic way to enjoy this beverage. The edible flowers make this beverage very special. Are you a champurrado lover? Well, let me tell you, this cacao masa can make the best champurrado base. Follow the same steps, just cook it on the stove and serve it hot. You can pair your tamales, Mexican pastries, or churros. Thanks for watching!